Hi friends, in this lecture classical sets operations will be discussed. That means what are the different operations we can do on the classical sets. Of course this Commander Fuzzy Logic playlist, where this is the next lecture. Actually I have done some previous lectures also. In future I will do some more lectures based on Fuzzy Logic. So before understanding fuzzy logic, we need to go ahead with classical sets. In this thing, I have already discussed what are the different types of classical sets, what is meant by universe of disclosure, what is meant by element, what is meant by cardinal number, cardinality of the power sets, and what are the different power sets. All these things were discussed in the previous video. So now let us discuss the various operations in classical sets. So the different operations are union, intersection, complement and difference. So these are the different operations of classical sets. Let us see what is meant by union. Union means, suppose if the whole, you can see the Venn diagram, the whole thing is called universe of disclosure, that is capital X, and there is one set called A and there is another set called B, and under the heading union we have made it as blue colored one, the whole area containing A, containing B, and the intersection point of both of them. So that's why we can say that union contains an element that belongs to A or B. So this is commander logical OR operation. So these are the things. So the entire blue area has the any element residing in the entire blue area. That means it contains either A or the B. That is that commander union. So this operation is called union operation. So taking an element from either A or B. So next, this is union. Next we can go ahead with intersection. Intersection. What is meant by intersection? So the representations, you can see the representations also. Intersection means there is an element X which it should belong to A and it should belong to B. That means this is the common area. We have seen some red colored arrows are visible here. So in that area only the intersection portion is there. That means that's the area. If any element is taken in that area, that is belonging to A and also it belongs to B. That means an element should belong to A and it should belong to B. So it shows the logical AND operation, and that is the symbol of intersection. That is the representation, theoretical representation of A intersection B. Now the complement. As we know, the entire thing is a universe. If suppose A is a set, then what is meant by complement? Complement means it contains all elements of the universe of disclosure except that set. So that is called complement. So you can see here capital A bar should come, bar at the top there should be one line, but it is not visible here. So it is A bar is equal to X such that X doesn't belong to A. Okay, X doesn't belong to A and X should belong to capital X. That means it should belong to the universe of disclosure, but it should not belong to set A. So all this blue colored area will come under this set. Okay, A bar set. Next. Difference. Let us we need to carefully see the difference. One difference is A difference B. So that means the element should belongs to A but it doesn't belong to B. So the entire set A can be taken except the intersection portion. That means what B contributes, that should also be eliminated. So the blue colored area clearly shown in the Venn diagram, that come under A difference B. And if B difference A, then it is some other part, the intersection part should not be there and it contains only B. That is the B difference A. So these are the main operations of classical sets, and these operations will be same operations will be we will discuss in the fuzzy sets also. Thank you so much for getting 650 plus subscriptions for my YouTube channel, and if you like this video, please like it. If you want to share this video, please share with your friends and colleagues so that they can also be benefited. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe and try to press the bell button so that you will get the notifications whenever I upload the video. Thank you so much.